everyone, welcome back to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to download Barclays Bank application right in your iPhone. Keep watching the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you've not yet. Also, press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another update from us. In order to download Barclays Bank application on your iPhone, first, check if you are connected to a strong internet. If you're not, get connected to your Wi-Fi or your cellular data and tap open your App Store right in the search box. After you open up your App Store, search for Barclays Bank and make your search. You'll be able to see the application displayed in the search result. Simply tap on the Get button beneath it in order to begin the downloading process for Barclays. Your downloading process might take a while depending upon your internet speed, so always be sure to be connected to a strong internet while making any kind of a download. Confirm your identity and your application should start downloading. It'll take a while depending upon your internet speed. Soon after it finishes the downloading process, you'll be able to see the open button popping up right next to the app or right beneath it. If you tap on open, you'll be able to open up your application. That is how you can easily get Barclays application on your mobile device right away. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more tutorial videos like this. Thank you for watching.